So welcome once again, and this is the problem that we want to solve this time round. So we are given find limit as x tends to 0 of g of x, given that 2 minus x squared less or equal to g of x is less or equal to 2 cos x for all x, okay? Solution. So when you look at this problem, what comes to your mind is, or what should come to your mind is sandwich theorem. And sandwich theorem tells us that if you have functions, let's say f of x less or equal to g of x less or equal to let's say h of x, and that, for example, limit as x, let's say, tends to c of f of x is equal to limit as x tends to c of, let's say, h of x, then sandwich theorem tells us that also the limit as x tends to c of this function g of x, which is sandwiched in between f of x and h of x, will also be equal to, so let's say that this limit is equal to this limit, which is equal to something like capital L. So if that's the case, then sandwich theorem tells us that also the limit of g of x as x tends to c is going to be equal to L. Okay, so for this problem we'll say let f of x be equal to, what are we given? We are given 2 minus x squared, okay, and then g of x is what we do not know, what we'll be looking at, and then we also have h of x is equal to 2 cos x. Okay, now how do we find g of x? So we are going to use sandwich theorem. Once we obtain the limit for f of x and h of x, then we will use sandwich theorem to conclude what the limit of g of x will be. So from here, the next thing is we want to find now the limit. So we find the limit as x tends to, now our question wants us to find limit as x tends to 0, as x tends to 0 of g of x. So here also we'll find as x tends to 0 of, first of all we have f of x, which is 2 minus x squared. So what is this? This is going to be given by wherever there is x, you put 0, so it is going to be equal to 2 minus 0 squared, which is equal to 2. Again, we find the limit as x tends to 0 of h of x, which is 2 cos x, okay? And this is going to be equal to, wherever there is x, we put 0, so it is going to be 2, which is a constant, cos x is 0. And this is equal to cos 0 is 1. So this is 2 times 1, which is equal to 2. Therefore, we conclude that limit as x tends to 0 of of f of x is equal to limit as x tends to 0 of h of x, which is equal to 2. And therefore, by sandwich theorem, we conclude that limit as x tends to 0 of g of x is also going to be equal to 2. And that's our solution. Thank you.